क्वेश्चन नंबर 65 इन ए पैराबोला वाई स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 4ax फोकस डिवाइड्स ए फोकल कॉर्ड इन टू सेगमेंट्स हैविंग लेंथ L1 एंड L2 रिस्पेक्टिवली सच दैट द अरिथमेटिक मीन एंड ज्योमेट्रिक मीन ऑफ L1 एंड L2 आर 4 एंड 2√3 रिस्पेक्टिवली देन लेंथ ऑफ द लेटस रेक्टम विल बी We know that length of lattice rectum LL dash is equals to 4a. This is 2 times 2a. 2 is the length of semi-lattice rectum. From the property of parabola, we know that semi-lattice rectum is the harmonic mean of the segments of focal cord. Therefore, 2a equals to 2 times L1 L2 upon L1 plus L2. This is equals to 2 into 2√3 square divided by 2 into 4. This is equals to 6. Therefore, answer is option number 1. Question number 78. The equation of normal to the curve x plus y equal to x key power y where it cuts the x-axis. Equation of curve is x plus y equals to x key power y. जहां ये कर्व x एक्सिस को कट करता है उस पॉइंट पे y equals to 0 होगा. Therefore put y equals to 0, x plus 0 equals to 1 implies x equals to 1. Therefore, point P is 1, 0. Now, curve is x plus y minus x key power y equals to 0. dy by dx equals to minus 1 plus 0 minus y x key power y minus 1 divided by 0 plus 1 minus x key power y log x. This is dy by dx. Slope of normal is minus dx over dy, which is equals to 1 minus 0 upon 1 minus 0 equals to 1. Therefore, equation of normal is y minus 0 equal to 1 into x minus 1 or y equals to x minus 1. Answer is option number 3. Question number 83. If the foot of perpendicular drawn from origin to the plane is 4, -2, -5, then equation of the plane is. Suppose this is the plane. Ye origin hai. Origin O, foot of perpendicular is given as 4, -2, -5. 0, 0, 0 is the origin. Unit vector perpendicular to plane is 4i-2j- -5k divided by √45. Perpendicular distance of plane from origin is d is equals to OF √45. Therefore, equation of plane is आर डॉट एन कैप इक्वल्स टू डी एम्प्लाइज आर डॉट फोर आई कैप माइनस टू जे कैप माइनस फाइव के कैप इज इक्वल्स टू 45. Therefore, answer is option number 1. Question number 84. The value of I cross I plus J cross R cross J plus K cross R cross K is. Let R equals R1 I cap plus R2 J cap plus R3 K cap. Now consider I cross R cross I. This is equals to I dot I R minus I dot R I vector. This is equals to R minus R1 I cap. Therefore, I cross R cross I plus J cross R cross J plus K cross R cross K equals R minus R1 I plus R minus R1 J plus R2 J plus R minus R3 K. This is equals to 3 R minus R 2 R. Therefore, answer is option number 2.